With the sun in the sky and the earth still turning, how could I complain about this existence I'm in? Maybe when the bombs go off and we're fleeing in vain, I will consider that a pretty bad day. I'm young, but I know my time's nearing. You never know when God will call you back home to heaven. Cancer strikes, car crash, drown in the lake, fall off a mountain. But one thing's for sure, you can't be afraid to live. Sometimes I am, I feel pathetic and lame. But some other days I'm in tune with my brain, and I listen to it. It's made some pretty good decisions. Other times I find myself too much and realize my behavior is just stupid. I try too hard, I act overconfident. But sometimes I am shy in front of crowds and mutual friends. Then I have to try harder since I'm so different, like an outcast, like I'm foreign. I don't know the rules of this group. I will learn to laugh at their jokes. Social pressure's got a hold and I won't let go. I'm too honest sometimes, I am too blunt. Sometimes I don't care about what others want. We're all selfish, we are all just surviving.
Tell where the North Star is in this cloudy abyss of my mind. I'm chasing shadows of a former self, and the shell I'm in right now leads to a dead end life. I know I need to hold her hand, oh, I know I'll meet her once again in the dirt where we all rot away. Oh, I know there's nothing more beyond the grave.